Always great to have you back with us inside Studio B as NBC 10 News at 5:30 continues. We're talking about your health tonight. You know, 36 million Americans have hearing loss, yet only 20% of them seek help. Health Check 10 reporter Barbara Moore Silva joins us. And Barbara, often people don't even notice when the hearing starts to go.
Yeah, that's right, Dan. The Institute on Deafness says hearing loss is the third most prevalent chronic health condition facing older adults. The problem is, as you pointed out, Dan, many people don't notice it or they try to cope with it. That was the case with a Cranston woman whose story compelled a charitable foundation to open up her world.
Okay. It's going to be a life changer.
This is something 80-year-old Fran Rhodes has been looking forward to.
I've already programmed the hearing aids for you.
For the first time in a long time, these self-adjusting hearing aids will allow Fran to hear what everyone is saying.
She started with the TV being loud and yelling and not answering and kind of looked at you and would answer your questions that had nothing to do with what you asked her.
And then I find myself saying, you gotta talk a little bit louder.
Then last month, Fran came into this Beltone testing office and found out she had profound hearing loss, something she feared in light of the fact that both of her parents were deaf.
I had no idea I had a problem like this.
We demonstrated the hearing aids on her. Her eyes lit up and it was a great thing and we were all laughing and having fun. And then when it came time to tell the price of the hearing aids, that's when everybody kind of had a sad look on their face.
And that's when hearing instrument specialist Christopher Dennison encouraged Fran's daughter Tammy to write a letter to Beltone's Hearing Care Foundation. And what she wrote was very compelling.
My dad passed away in July of 2013 from cancer. They had been married 51 years, and it was devastating to my mom to lose her best friend.
To make matters worse, she fell last year and broke her leg, arm, and nose. Fran's wish was granted.
We want to present you to these with these hearing aids.
Thank you so much.
It's going to change you.
And I'm not going to cry.
And it's going to change your family.
Three musketeers.
Oh, it's a new mom.
Well, it is amazing the transformation. Here, Beltone offers free screenings. For those in need, a compelling letter may get you free hearing aids. For more information, go to turntoten.com. Just click on health.